You have to do this real quick, because they're going to be coming up from behind.
Hold on.
Release. Oh, you would, wouldn't you, you dirty frickin'. You got that gate open yet? Yeah, you do. You already had it open. Good job. Checkpoint, yay! Oh, there's a lot of dudes. Whoa! How you doing? Shoot this motherfucker. I guess it helps if I hit him. Okay, I need ammo. What the fuck? Oh shit. How the? Where did you possibly come from? You gonna come from behind a rock? Oh my god. Really? Come on, Sheva. Jesus. Sheva! Little help. Really? Where are these people coming from? Jeez. Stomp on your fucking skull. What the? Sheva, why are you always in the way? Watch out, Sheva, you dumb... Oh my god, that's so obnoxious. Where is he? Where is the friggin' bastard? Trying to remember how the hell to get up here. Oh, what's this? Thank you. That's so cool. Nothing in here. Get out. Wait, shove up. Jeez. Business here a little bit. Okay, where am I getting shot from? I don't see anybody. Alright, there. Another one up here, apparently. Right there. More health stuff, that's good. That'll help. Is he back up there? Yes, he is. Yeah. Knife that skull. Alright, time to continue along. I guess it helps if I actually hit my targets. Watch out, Shadow, don't go over there. Shoddy. All right. Wow. Okay. I'm gonna switch to my shotgun. Actually, I'm already switched to it. Never mind. Anything right here? Ooh, we got health. Can always use health. Does she have one? No, I'll give one to her.
I owe you one.
Even though she wastes it 90% of the time, but what are you gonna do? Ooh, cutscene.
You drop yours.
Something here he didn't want us to see.
What is it?
Look at this.
The That's in the marshlands.
Alright, so I think there's a sniper rifle in this room.
Delta team, Chris here.
Roger.
Relocated Irving, but he got
pretty
away.
Pretty sure.
Do you know where he went?
Right,
I think he's
there.
Heading for an oil field in the marshlands.
Okay, I'm sending someone after him now. I need you two to head back this way.
Roger that.
I'm not sure if there's any ammo for it or not, but... Alright. Well, there's some handgun ammo, though. Trying to get a guy on that machine gun over there. Yep. Ooh. Of course, I would need to reload that very second.
Take it.
Okay. Are you okay?
Another guy back on that turret.
Good work.
Is that it? All right. What's this? Lost plaque is possible mutation in the body. Low probability, but evidence is compelling. Possible sales point. Weak against bright light. Address problem immediately. Aha. Okay, that's the wrong door. That's where we came in from. Guess we gotta go downstairs. Going down here? What the frig? There's another guy back on the turret already? That's obnoxious. Okay. I'm going back upstairs where I get a clear line of sight at this asshole. Ah, fuck. Yeah, you would hit me, wouldn't you? Well, I can't give me any ammo in here. Jesus! Should make it so you can at least move around the damn room. Why am I shooting if I don't know I got the target on? See, now it was on him that time. Run! Run, run, run! Didn't see that coming, did you? Really? You're still fucking alive. Climb up. stomp his face in. You gonna give me anything? Thank you. I don't care if Sheva gets anything, but... Okay, this is gonna... No. What the fuck? Shot that guy like 20 times in the head. Give me... Shoot the guy right in the fucking head and can't get shit. Sheva, move your fat fucking head. Jeez. Every time I go to shoot, she's gonna move her head right directly in my line of view. Is there anything I can pick up over here? There's a treasure chest. I'm trying to conserve ammo too, because there is a boss coming up that takes quite a few shots. Fuck, she had a red one. I should have combined that. I'm an idiot. I'm a moron.